Hank and Bliss here. With the right dosage, younger men are more susceptible to my feminine wiles. I wish this sun would go down. Under low light. Shit won't. Always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning.
to get my kill quota.
You're fucking dead!
Watch my back. Take it, Bob. Ready. It's slaughtering time. Get the tombstones. They're already dead. Moving.
Better not be fooling around out there. Do this shit. You're lucky you got me.
Thanks, Deputy. Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you can check in on her. Stay alive.
Right behind you. Gun it. Gonna have to up their game. left our home base thanks to you.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Nice day today, miss.
Damn. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Now that you mention it.
My folks used to hole up here and get high, and I'd play in the woods. Peggy's can have it for all I care. There aren't more of these fuckers. Body count getting so high.
Air support is coming in.
Thank you.
one's safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they even burned down poor Chad's restaurant. Heard he's hiding out.
Thank you, Jesus.
No one's safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they even burned down poor Chad's restaurant. Heard he's hiding out in the woods. Maybe you can go see if he needs any help.
Thank you.
Beg pardon? Can I talk to you?
A buddy heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help.
Stay safe, deputy.
The Peggies aren't preppers. They're a doomsday cult. That's a whole different level of crazy.
Thank you.
Have you seen Skylar? I hear she's looking for someone to help her catch this Admiral Fish of hers. You'll want to track her down when you get the chance. Long live the Resistance.
Could have gone south all the way to Texas.
Trouble nearby.
faith mad, pal.
Fucking Christ for the First Amendment. I'll bet tons of hunters will be wanting boomer babies after this.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Trouble just up ahead.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. Chipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. 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 Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Thank you.
trouble.
Not sure how I did it, but I'm awful sorry about crashing the dredge into your bunker.
Better, we'll fight better. That dog is such a sweetheart. Fucking Christ for the First Amendment. Punch it, Chewie! Got a kick out of that, didn't you? Fucking nerd. Thank you.
gone south all the way to Texas.
pissing Faith off. Nice. We got a man. We got a man, George, keeping an eye on the road.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. There's so many Peggy patrols. People have gotta be careful. Shit, Bo's still out there. Sure, he might be shit hot at survival, but there's a war going on. Let's go. Make sure he's still safe. I pray every day that this one.
Thank you. guys got some doctor type trying to figure out what Jacob's done to those wolves. I don't know if she's got anything yet. We should check in, see what she's got.